62-year-old woman is dead and a 74-year-old man suffered serious injuries after a crash in Augusta County. It happened just after 5:30 on Route 11 in Augusta County. Virginia State Police saying their vehicle ran off the road, hit two signs, and then overturned. Neither the driver nor the passenger were wearing a seatbelt. The cause of that crash is under investigation. Please.